Doing internship classes and then content creation for brands, plus just like having to do homework and then wanting to like rest and create ASMR. It's hard. I know I don't have it as hard as a lot of people. A lot of people are working like two jobs, like full time, but it's still been pretty difficult. But anyway, people have been looking at me weird, yeah. But is it worth it for the ASMR? I think so. I think it's worth it. But anyway, so today I've decided I would be doing in school public ASMR because I'm gonna be here doing a lot of work for a lot of things. So you're resting on my laptop so you can hear the typing. Some random ASMR triggers like walking around everywhere. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. ASMR in public. I'm good at ASMR in public when there's like nobody around, you know what I mean? Oh wow, that's like loud. Still in public, but like less crowded because it's very loud and scary. guys, so I realized why it's so loud today is because there's high school students doing tours at my school right now. And I would go to another building except to be here for a meeting in like half an hour. So I'm just dealing with the noise, and I'm so sorry if this ASMR video is not very tingly. Sorry. Minutes and finally the people left, so I can do some mouth sounds like it's like every time I'm like, oh my god, it's gonna be quiet, and then suddenly it's not. But I guess that's just ASMR in public. The public's gonna be there.